We're here in front of the famous Independence Hall where the Declaration of Independence was signed. Right across the street from the Liberty Bell, which we're not going to see because the lines are too long. I take a certain pride in knowing that Benjamin Franklin was homosexual. We have our place at the table from the very beginning. Here you can see lots of people walking around. We're going to come around to this building houses the Liberty Bell, where we're not going to go.